Shay Eskew takes the word athlete to a whole new level.
Ranking in the top 1% of Ironman athletes worldwide, he's competed in 10 triathlons across the globe, and this is all after being told as a child he could never do anything athletic.
It's crazy. Shay's written a book about his incredible story. It's called What the Fire Ignited. It comes out October 15th. He joins us this morning, a Williamson County dad. What an incredible story. This is amazing. Tell us about the journey that you've been on.
Well, thank you. Yeah, it has been quite a journey. It started when I was 8. My mom had asked me to tell my neighbors they had an aggressive yellow jacket's nest in the ground. The day before, these yellow jackets had swarmed my entire bicycle. So I recruited my friend Jeff, who was 7. We walked across the street, knocked on the door. The dad wasn't there, but the 15-year-old daughter was. As we tell her about this yellow jacket's nest, she asked us if we'd help her get rid of them. Again, I'm 8. Very naive. Never been around fire, never been around smokers, never go to spend night parties. And she said, can you guys just stand here? All I need you to do is stand here and watch the yellow jackets. We said, sure, we can handle that. So she takes a match, throws it on the nest. Nothing happens. So we're standing there literally about 15 feet away from the nest. Next thing we know, we feel something splash the right side of my face, the left side of my buddy's face. Gasoline. She had thrown a cup of gasoline without telling us, hit both of us, hit that match, and shoo, we went up in flames. Luckily, I remembered to stop, drop, and roll. And then I turned around. My buddy was standing there screaming, completely engulfed in flames. So I grabbed a water hose. I put him out. And then I remember just standing there alternating the hose between us. And you got this heat just radiating from your body. I remember touching my head. All of my hair came out. Our body was blackened and charred. Your skin literally melting off. Your clothes were melted to your body. And all I could think of is, what just happened? Mm-hmm. I would literally was just standing here minding my own business.
And your whole world changed. And then you have more than 30 surgeries across your span of your childhood.
Absolutely.
And then some. And they say to you, you cannot engage in any physical activity. This can't happen.
People always ask, what does that feel like? And to me, it's kind of like coming up to you and say, hey, Carol, you can never have ice cream again.
Right.
Whether you like ice cream or not, you crave it because somebody just told you you couldn't have it. Mm-hmm. And what a lot of people don't realize is, so when I got burned, my arm was physically melted to my side. My neck was stuck at a 45-degree angle. So it took me 3 years to do this.
Wow.
And every time, every 3 to 6 months, they'd go in, they'd cut my arm, they'd take skin off my legs, sew it into my arm, sew it into my neck. And by the time it was all said and done, they'd taken all the skin off from my right leg, from my hip to my ankle, from my left leg, from my hip to my knee. They took a section 8x11 out of my back, a section 3x8 out of my stomach, basically got a tummy tuck. And then they even took a section 3x6 off my buttocks. And I remember telling the doctor, please don't tell me where you put that. And strangely
don't
now,
need to know.
Every time my butt itches, I scratch my face. I'm like,
stop.
Now,
stop.
Here's the thing,
fast forward to this amazing life you live today.
1% Ironman athlete. How many different triathlons have you done now?
So I've done 63 to date.
Oh, my gosh.
I've competed in 7 countries across 4 continents. And 10 of those were in triathlon world championship events. And one of them was this past 2 weeks ago now, this Sunday.
You're just in South Africa.
Port Elizabeth, South Africa.
Oh, my
goodness. You have
5
children. You have been happily married for 15 years. And, boy, we don't know how you squeeze all this into your life, but you've got some life lessons here on What the Fire Ignited.
The book is on pre-order. Please come back and see us when it comes out.
Absolutely.
We would love to have you back. The book, What the Fire Ignited, will be available October 15th. It's available now, pre-ordered on Amazon. You're amazing. ShayEskew.com. You can follow Shay's story and learn more about where he's going to be. We'll be back after this.
Thanks for the motivation.
Thanks,
enjoy. Thank you.